Everything that ever mattered in my life is gone now. I don't belong in this world.
You know, for somebody who's been unconscious for 100 years, you've really held on to some anger.
Not unconscious. Just immobile.
I suppose I hope to awaken in a different world.
Christina!
Sinking like storms, all that we fought for.
Better one.
You can trust no one.
Places we've grown.
I do hope you can forgive me.
All of us are done for.
For what?
This.
Shoot me if you have.
Maybe I'll let you live.
I imagine losing a child is the worst pain a person can go through.
In a beautiful world.
What I did to the men who killed my daughter, that's the most pain a person can go through. Stand over me, watch my every move, but let me save them.
There's one subject I'm rather a world-class expert on. It's time travel. Bit of an unhealthy obsession once, really.
Whenever you show up, people die, people disappear. One way or another, everything turns to crap.
How can I bring anything but misery?
No, that isn't what I'm
mad. I know what I am.
Because you got a bigger body count than I do.
And I'm seriously considering adding one more to that.
All knowledge of the warehouse.
Yes.
And everyone I've ever known.
Yes.
You have no idea.
I'm not a killer.
You coming? Or has the definition of killer changed a bunch since the 1890s?
You don't want to know, do you? I count 6 ways I could kill you right now.
I don't know what else to do!
What have you done?
The only way I could think to save you.
You'd be gone. You'd be dead.
The last thing I want to see is the sky.
Cause here, everybody here's got
someone use my time machine.